Tonight, voters in seven communities have narrowly voted in favor of a plan to build a new Bristol-Plymouth Regional Technical School. Voters in Berkeley, Bridgewater, Dighton, Taunton, Middleborough, Rehoboth, and Raynham have agreed to the $305 million plan, which will mean hundreds more in annual property taxes for homeowners. School officials say the current building is badly outdated. The state will pay 40% of the cost.